pushed back to the Sky Islands. Only his harriers remain.
Hey, congratulations.
And so what now, I hear you ask? Surrounded, but for now unpressed, do we send our forces north to lift the siege at Lavenry, or fortify the southern front? Marshal our strength, or test its limits? I'll be honest, I don't know which move is best. But I do know we have reinforcements.
We do? She means you, dummy.
Welcome, Jack of the House Unforeseen, newly mantled immortal, champion protector of Lucium, Master Magnus of the Order Elite. What words do you have for those under our command?
Are you serious?
They're waiting for your answer. Don't take 5 years.
Hey, So, when I was a kid, I had this friend that wanted to fight in the Everwar. I can't believe that I used to give her a hard time about it. She never got a chance to, well, Rasharn attacked, and, well, I don't even have to finish that sentence. Everyone here has a story that starts or ends with Rasharn attacked. And everyone here has survived those stories. But there are so many that didn't. Too many. Their names fill the walls of this place. No more names.
No more names. May all of Lucium honor yours until the end of days.
Whoa. Bottoms up?
So, what now?
This is your party, Jack. Mingle. All eyes are on you.
Mingle.
Bask, even.
What about the stolen artifact? It was like a big, glowy crystal with etchings all over it.
We're scouring the archives. Nothing yet. Go enjoy yourself. Get to know some of the people you'll be working with. Or if the pressure to socialize is too much to bear, head to your new quarters and turn in for the night.
So, Zendara.
I know.
Just saying, kinda ran on my parade to get through selection, and then she says, my kind are trash.
Dangerous. Anomalies, mistakes, insults to the Pentasod. These last 5 years, I'm sure you've heard it all.
I just figured, I don't know, that there might be more enlightened views among the immortals.
I won't make excuses, because there are none. It's an ugly aspect of the Magni dynasties and their rulership across Aveum. You already know, the lightless have it worse.
Devin seems nice, for an elite Magnus.
And he's taken a shine to you. That's good. Devin's never really been comfortable at the Palathon.
Really?
I can tell he misses the front. He prefers field work. Soldiering.
Huh. Wouldn't have pegged him for that.
Devin's our best fighter. That's why we need him back here.
So, do we get secret handshakes?
Several.
Seriously, though. Is there a new manual or something that tells me what my duties are now that, you know...
Those come later. Honestly, the Order's traditional training and initiations are more informal, more agile than they have ever been in the past. It's not ideal, but the current state of the Everwar means most of your education will be in the field.
Do I get to finally know what the name is all about? The Immortals?
We borrow our name from a more ancient Pentati order that once practiced here. The Un Avlashud, the Enduring. They had learned to stretch time and live inside it in a way that mortality meant nothing to them.
That sounds fake.
It probably is. In any case, the Pentati eventually vanished, but the legends that they had conquered death didn't. Those that founded our order saw no downside in being associated with such power and prestige.
So it's branding?
Pretty much.
Good night, sir.
Good night, Jack.
Mingle. Right.
We don't have any other. What? Marina. We only got two banks on service, too.
Hold up, these are my quarters? That was a day.
Good morning, Jack.
Morning, sir. I think I might have, well, accidentally slept in the wrong room. It's kind of, extravagant and really big.
You'll get used to it. Come down to the vault. We need to talk about your next steps as an immortal.
Will do.
Now that you're an immortal, Jack, do you want to know a secret?
That you actually have hobbies? These all yours?
What do you think of them?
I think I haven't seen enough of the world. I don't recognize any of these.
That's because they all were driven to extinction by the Everwar.
How?
Since we first learned to use magic, we've waged war over who would control it. It isn't meant to be used so violently and so unchecked and for so long. The natural world suffers for it. Their habitats die. Their waters are ruined. Their skies are choked. Their lands are crystallized or filled with hungry spirits they can't compete with. Our magic causes ruin for every living thing, Jack. It causes the wound.
We caused the wound?
I told you that we draw magic from the ley lines, from the Shrouded Realm. To be more precise, we siphon it to use as we will, and it stays here. But it's not meant to. And no one's ever discovered how to actually put it back. It punches its way back down. All that magic over all that time. And so the wound grows.
But without magic,
we can't win the war to control magic. Correct.
So we're destroying Aveum while we're trying to save Aveum?
That's the secret.
This secret sucks. It's insane. Does Sandrak know this?
Of course he does. All the orders do.
Then why the hell are we fighting? Everyone needs to just stop.
You want to be the first side to quit? Because you trust Sandrak that much. Because mankind can always be counted on to do the reasonable thing.
I have wanted to wield magic my whole life. And now you're telling me I...
You've already figured out the solution, Jack. We win. Then we start thinking about how to fix the wound.
You don't win in ever war.
It's brick walls like that make you take up painting in your spare time.
Isn't there something else that we can do about it, I mean?
Yes. Go to that spell altar.
What spell will it grant me?
One that hopefully eases your conscience. Reckless, overtaxed, and broken magic often leaves corruption behind. You grew up with it in Saren, the deposits that would accumulate in the Underbridge. There, it's a nuisance. But larger, more malignant versions exist. Part of the Immortals' mandate is to restore those areas of the world overrun with this corruption. That spell is the key.
Restore them with magic. The same magic that causes it, and oh yeah, also the wound.
The irony isn't lost on anyone. In the meantime, you have more pressing concerns. Zendara's waiting for you in the war chamber to brief you on a mission.
Really? Please don't say she's my field commander.
Run along. Your field commander's waiting.
Clock's ticking.
Yes, sir. You do outrank me, right? Wow, this place is kind of big. I must have gotten lost.
Intel indicates that the Hand is operating near the Pale Forest, and we've just lost contact with our outpost there.
What's so important about the forest?
Strategically, nothing. The Leyline Tower there has been dead for 100 years. And yet she's taking a big risk attacking so close to the Palathon. You still with me, Initiate?
Not an Initiate. That's not even a rank. You know, I checked.
Nightblades have established a stronghold at the southern edge of the forest. We'll attack on both sides.
We? You're coming? I mean, what about Devin?
Devin is needed elsewhere. And Kirkin seems to think you might not get me killed. Jury's still out on that one.
Sure, thanks. Don't leave the portal open for me or anything. Guess I'm walking.
Told me, you know, our secret.
About magic causing the wound? That we're all destroying Aveum? She sure did.
Yeah, bit of a gut punch, that one.
This restoring spell, it really cleanses the Lurge? That's what we used to call it instead.
Lurge? What an absolutely perfect name. Lurge! Yes, it works. And you'll feel better about the whole thing when you use it, trust me.
Thank you.
absorb it!
I've reached the forest entrance, sir.
Good. I'm approaching from the east. Our target is the Ley Line Tower. Scouts have spotted activity in that area.
I thought you said it was dead. What does the Hand want with it?
That's the question.
And it's just us? No backup or anything?
We're immortals, Initiate. We don't need backup.
Thank you.
stop me!
Spell altar. Outpost. Wiped out. None of our people made it, sir.
The Nightblades have set up wards throughout the forest to slow our advance.
We'll need a construct to get past those. And I forgot to pack one. Great.
I spotted one of their lieutenants in a grove near my position. Tracking him now. Do what you can to push forward.
Yes, sir.
Apuzi!
Thank you.
another ward.
This one controls the construct. We needed to break the wards and reach the tower. Something fell.
You walk towards your doom.
Doom and I are old friends. The construct. Bind it to us, and I may let you live.
You already know my answer.
Short conversation, then.
Wait.
What?
The control crystal uses green magic. I think I can bind it to myself.
You're wasting your time, little magician.
Quiet! If you think you can do it, do it.
Lucian demon.
Here we go. See? Easy. Some Triarch shit right there.
Well done.
He was a prisoner.
Not anymore.
He was helpless.
Risharnians are never helpless. I just saved him the trouble of trying to kill us later. The Hand of Sandrak. That's her ship. It's moving away from the Ley Line Tower. Back on mission, Initiate. Take the construct. I'll try to intercept her.
Okay, I guess I'm following you. Cool. So I'm Jack. You have a name? Nothing, huh? Okay, I'll just call you Construct then. Zendara said the Construct could open the ward. Good job, buddy. If you see any of your old pals, attack on sight, okay? Like these guys.
Jesus! sheer temptation! Lusha
Okay, where to now? another altar. Construct! Kill! Construct! Kill!
Yeah.
to get to the other side somehow. Go, buddy. Construct, sick 'em.